ranking CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first. Is under attack. The enemy is over on one of our platforms, and they're holding some of our staff hostage. If we don't do something, they'll try to take off with our men. That would mean losing some of our finest manpower. Boss, take back that platform. This is a race against time. For all of us, get on this mission right away, boss. Infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure, they're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss.
speak.
Okay, subject is in.
Where are your friends?
Spit it out.
See?
gone.
Where are the others?
Talk.
Where are your friends?
Let it out.
Thank you.
prioritize the target. Good thinking. We'll make him squeal till he's paid his due.
Attention, hostile force! We have eliminated your commander. Escape is impossible. Lay down your weapons immediately. Surrender now, and you will not be fired upon.
Mission complete, boss. Who that enemy commander was. He was on the staff at Mother Base 9 years back. Despite surviving the attack, he broke off from us and spent his years terrified that a cleanup squad would come after him. The isolation screwed with his sense of loyalty. A rumor, source unknown, had him convinced that the attack 9 years ago was orchestrated by you yourself. That Big Boss sold out his comrades to hide from the world. He thought that's why you weren't at the base that day. He was so desperate to take us down, he built up his own PF, copying us in every way. His idea of the perfect revenge. But in the end, he was just a victim of disinformation. I'll leave you to decide how to deal with him. Listen a moment. I want to bolster our security to guard against enemy attacks. What I have in mind is to create a security team that can defend each of the platforms. Can I go ahead with that? So from now on, give some thought to building up the security team as well. One other thing. To divert some of the risk posed by our enemies, I'd like to construct a forward operating base. The more bases we have, the more staff we can house and the more materials we can secure. CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first. boss. We've just received word that the arms dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, they'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in. There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens. Chopper is gonna patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above. Get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies. So we can ID the targets. That's the target. Looks like we found him.
Atasia Tuonbomo, enige plek kan nie maar. Sonder spesialis fasiliteit. Sonder hooggraad uraan. Dis die nuwe saak. Uitper, wat gaan aan?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there. Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. That target you extracted. He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Singer. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway. But apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Saner, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine. We've begun development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.